on the third day of our novena, in honor of Our Lady, assumed into heaven. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Mother, assumed into heaven, because you shared in all the mysteries of our redemption here below, Jesus has crowned you with glory. With your most glorious and powerful intercession, help us, O loving Mother, and present to Jesus our request that he may be with you in heaven on the last day. A little reflection. More and more as the years passed, the Blessed Virgin fell torn between her ever-increasing longing for union with God in heaven and her compassionate love for the Church and for mankind. She therefore had to strive to achieve the right adjustment between the active and the contemplative life. Consequently, while remaining actively attentive to the needs and welfare of all her children of the Church, she was also able to be continually absorbed in prayerful contemplation. O Queen, assumed into heaven, pray for us. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Let us pray.
Lord Jesus Christ, you have destroyed the power of death, and given the hope of eternal life for body and soul. You granted your mother a special place in your glory and did not allow decay to touch her body. As we rejoice in the Assumption of Mary, grant us renewed confidence in the victory of life over death.
Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you.